What you need?
We're not far from home. You can see the lighthouse from here, can't you? He's a Kazite. He was born on a ship. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Rise and shine, Trog Spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
The blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home! Ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead.
Stop this shameful behavior at once! To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen.
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find a way to make it work. That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Sierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Sierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Sierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.
Glad you survived the wreck.
Rufus commissioned it for me as a going away present. But with the shipwreck, it wouldn't be right to leave so soon. I have faith in you. You'll pull through. Farewell, my friend.
Can I help you? Is there something you need? Keep only what you can't live without in your pockets. Learning how to effectively split your gear is essential. While wearing a backpack, anything you pick up will go straight to the bag.
I wish I could greet you with a smile, but, well... Yesterday, I was leading our most ambitious expedition in a decade. Now, all that's left is this wreck and a tribe in mourning. The lighthouse wasn't lit at the time we made impact with the rocks. We lost everyone who was below the deck at the time of the accident. Unfortunately, yes, what little we could salvage from the wreck has gone to the families of my drowned men. How much? Damn, that's right. You haven't been able to make payments on your blood price while we were gone. The blood price on your head is disgusting. You weren't even born when that tragedy happened. More like find an early grave and lose a leg. Suffering doesn't help anyone. I often wonder if we're alive because of our tribal laws or in spite of them. I'm sorry I don't have better news. Best of luck with squaring things with Risa in the short term. Wait, you're mugging me? After all the crap we just went through? Any other day, it might have been. I'm in no mood. Actually, I do have a small stash of goods I hid in case of a disaster. Remember, you're not just a link in a chain. You're worth more than the blood in your veins. Need something?
Waiting on some scouts to come back from reconnaissance. My warriors and I are the last line of defense for Cerzo. Need something? Well, you got the essentials at least. Here, I'll teach you a skill. There you go. Mastering skills is the key to survival out in the wild. All right. I feel comfortable letting you outside the walls. Use the door when you want to head out.
Hey there!
Mana is energy that flows through everything. Magic is something that requires patience to master. Unlock the power of mana, you must travel to a ley line, a place where Ori's life flows strong. The Holy Mission and the Kingdom of Levant have their own paths into the Conflux Mountain as well.
Can I help you? Carry on then.
What can I do for you?
Amber, my friend.
Greetings, friend. Yes! Farewell, my friend.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Greetings, friend.
What can I do? All right.
I'm glad you survived the wreck.
Rufus commissioned it for me as a going-away present.
But with the shipwreck...
I know. Risa has already promised me that she and I will be having a long talk.
I would always strive to be better than today.
Thank you.
What you need? Listen up. Thank you. what you need. Listen up.
Welcome. Bow your head in respect, for you have come to the end of a ley line.
Perfect.
Magic is the weapon of a patient warrior.
Welcome. I am a watcher of the ley line. Mana is the energy that throws. If you can rest to recharge mana, but be warned. Welcome. To unlock the power of mana, you must first give up some of your mortal vitality to a ley line. The Holy Mission and the Kingdom of Levant have their own paths to this chamber as well.
So, you have come. I sense that someone who had the potential. If you wish to gain magic, you must first give. Be careful how much of your life and stamina you give up, because you can never. The first time you gain mana, you will gain your first spell, the Spark. Listen to me. Welcome, mage. May your talent for magic only grow stronger. Magic is the weapon of a patient warrior.
Greetings, friend. Greetings, friend.
Greetings. How go your efforts? You have a way to make that payment. Show me. And on time, too. I'm impressed. I'll see that this money gets to the families that need it most. Oliel and Izan are leaving Cierzo. Oliel is leaving to go join the holy mission of Elat. As will we all. A blood price has been declared upon his bloodline. Roland fell asleep on duty. This is unacceptable. Come back once you've said your goodbyes to them.
I guess this is goodbye. I'm leaving this place to join the holy mission. Mother and I had a Risa has done some things I can't agree with. All right? Listen. Now we're talking. The holy mission is about more than just working under a manifested god. Have discipline and mastery over yourself. If you do want to join us, meet me in Monsoon, in the Hallowed Marsh. Once in the marsh, follow the Pilgrim Road.
Take it you've heard the news? I've got one little fishing barge to my name, and by a lot, I'm gonna use it. The heroic kingdom believes in chasing progress to create a better world. All right, listen up. Levant believes that everyone deserves a shot at what they're best at. We'll go by ocean as far as we can, then leg it across the Adrasar Desert on foot. I'd take you if I could, but you can't swim. And on a barge that small, you'd be nothing but a... If you plan to make the journey to Levant completely on foot, be prepared for a long, long journey. If you have the courage to face the Adrasar Desert, I'll be waiting for you.